This is a lucky dog because his name is
Lucky.
I think I have the feeling. Can you say that?
Yeah.
I think I heard this name before. Lucky. Long time. I didn't see you, Lucky. But you grew into a big beauty. Last time I saw him was 10 kilo.
Happy.
Very beautiful. And very strong, huh? Strong dog, no?
Yeah.
And number two is called Rumble. But Rumble actually doesn't seem to be so lucky. Because Rumble reminds me of a dog called Butch. Butch was the one that had the most mango worms ever in a single place. Rumble, I think you're trying to break this record. Gibril.
Yes.
Disaster. It's disaster. You know disaster?
Yeah.
Like when the rain starts and it never stops and then the whole country is flooded. It's the same like this dog.
Thank you. That's what I'm explaining to you every time I'm coming on the road.
Very bad, huh?
Yeah.
But at least Lucky looks good.
Yeah.
Lucky, Lucky, Goody. Fiona, I'm really impressed about the spin in your hair. You're going to be with her all day long now? What is it for?
Nothing, I put it there yesterday night when I was
here. Oh. Okay, let's focus on the elements. Gibril.
Yes.
Rumble is the name for a strong fighter.
Yeah.
But this Rumble, I think the only thing he fights with is his worms. Hmm? But he still seems to be happy, wagging his tail. I really wonder if the mango worms are happy when they are so packed. I guess not. Hmm? Gibril, when did you see it first?
Yesterday.
Yesterday you saw it?
Yeah.
But these worms, they are 10 to 14 days old because they are fully developed. They are ready to come out. So it would be good if you check the dog more often. And if you see small lumps and bumps coming up, you have to bring it right away. Okay. Ah, people are complaining that I squeeze with one hand. So I have to stop squeezing with one hand. Not good. Okay. Rumble, time to sleep. Gibril, I think there are 50 worms in this hole. 50, maybe more. What do you think? Huh? Two-hand technique, much better. Much, much better. If God had given us four hands, we could remove mango worms even better than with two hands. Are you aware of that?
Mm-hmm. I'm fast.
Much faster. But at the same time, if God had not created mango worms, we would not have this whole problem at all. So, I think if we ask for something, we should ask for relief of the worm. Yeah. Ah, did somebody count? Oh no,
I forgot to count again. Yes, some minor spots. Some minor infestation. Jibo, do you have chicken at home?
No.
You could feed a bunch of chicken with these worms. Happy chicken. The key to success is to not let the dog sleep in such a dirty spot. Do you have a building site in the compound, or is there a hole that the dogs were digging and lying in it?
No.
So where is Rambo sleeping? Where is his bed?
Sometimes he used to go and sleep in the toilet.
In the toilet?
Yeah.
You can't put a door in front of the toilet so he cannot go inside there?
We can't do that.
Hmm?
We
can't
do that.
You know, wherever it smells, the fly will start to lay eggs, and I guess that the toilet might be a little bit smelly. Hmm? Oh?
Yeah.
How are the fumes at the toilet? Is it a nice place to be? Is it a place that you hang out when you want to relax?
It's outside toilet.
Outside toilet. Youth. I think the majority. The majority is out. Okay, Rambo and Lucky and everybody. Time to go home.
Yeah.
Jibril, can you walk them?
Huh?
Can you walk with them?
Yeah,
you wait small? Okay, yeah, Rambo maybe. Would appreciate if you wait a little bit longer. Right. On Tuesday I have to see you again. Okay?
Yeah.
In 3 days' time.
Yeah.